Hi, I'm Dan Elder from Kidasa Software Support. Today we're going to be talking about rows per page or row height in Milestones Professional. There are two big ways to change your row height in Milestones Professional. For the first method, let's head over to the Layout tab in Milestones Professional. On the left side of the Layout tab, you'll see a text box labeled Rows per Page. If you change this value and press Apply Setting Changes, Milestones will evenly distribute all of your rows based on that rows per page value. So for instance, I can set my rows per page to 10 and then press Apply Setting Changes. You will see the schedule now has 10 rows, all evenly distributed. The alternative method for changing your rows per page is to set row heights manually. This isn't recommended unless you just aren't having luck with rows per page. To change a row height manually, you can either click and drag the line directly underneath the row, or you can click on a row, go to the Selection tab, and you'll see that there's a box labeled Row Height. You can put whatever value in inches or centimeters, depending on your regional settings, that you want the row to be. If you would like to reset your rows to the default height, go to the Layout tab, and then on the right side, you'll see a button that says Reset All Rows to Default Height. Once you click that, your rows will reset to whatever your rows per page is set at. Well, that's it for this tutorial video about Milestones Professional. If you have any questions, you can visit our website or email us at support@kidasa.com, and we'll be glad to answer any of your questions. Have a nice day.